Holly from room 43. Today is Wednesday, February 16th, 2011. It is the 99th day out of 180 school days. Our special schedule today is Wacky Wednesday 3. Yesterday, we told you that Abe Lincoln grew up poor. Well, that did not get in his way. He studied very hard, despite his family's struggles, and became a lawyer. Then he was elected to be a lawmaker. In 1861, Abraham Lincoln became the 16th President of the United States. The second president we honor on President's Day is George Washington. George Washington was born on February 22, 1732. When he was born, America was not a nation yet. It belonged to England, a country across the ocean. Tomorrow we will share more about George Washington and how he shaped America. Now to Rose.
Hi, I'm Rose from room 20. For lunch today, the choices are super spaghetti, grilled cheeseburger, cheesy quesadilla, turkey ranch wrap, and it's birthday cake today. One famous person who has a birthday today is Elizabeth Olsen, sister of the Olsen twins, Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen. We just have one penguin with a birthday today, and he is Ethan Barber, a first grader.
Happy birthday!
Now to Taylor.
Hi, I'm Taylor from room 40. We have no announcements today. Well, the weather for both today and tomorrow is more of the same. Rain, rain, rain. And with highs in the middle 40s. Overnight, the temperatures are going to dip below freezing, so there may be a few snowflakes in the air. Stay bundled up. We leave this morning with a few wacky facts. Did you know on a clear night, the human eye can see between 2,000 and 3,000 stars in the sky? Next time we have a clear night, which it could be a while, make sure to check it out if you have a chance. The second wacky fact is the ice cream cone was originally a way to hold flowers, not ice cream. Very interesting. Last but not least, honey is the only food that won't spoil, so stock up on that honey. It is delicious. We all have a great and wacky day. This is Taylor,
Rose, and Holly
saying goodbye from the KPC studio. See you tomorrow!